2007 graduate and alumna of the Cherie Christensen Brand. A member of the state championship junior basketball, and Cherie is also selected as a UVA All-Star and a UConn member of the year for senior year. The basketball on the state championship each year in Cherie's high school dancing career. Cherie stayed connected with the UVA basketball while she attended college by serving as a UVA area college for 3 years. Cherie graduated with an associate of arts, bachelor of arts, and a master's in education for school counseling and became a certified school counselor. Cherie is currently serving as an academic advisor at TCC. Cherie's most memorable sports moment at UVA was during her senior year at college, winning a tournament at the Goodwood of all games. This is awarded to an individual who follows the most military commands in the world without errors. Please welcome the Hall of Fame inductee, Cherie Christensen Brown.
Yeah.
86 goals and 37 assists, 17 was made to the All-National, All-Conference, All-District, All-State, and All-Conference academic teams, or CAU. 70 went on to play community soccer at the University of Tulsa. A two-time member of the Deans, Presidents, and Conference USA Commissioners Honorable, Stephanie graduated cum laude from TU in 2015 and earned her master's degree in 2015. Stephanie is currently a speech-language pathologist. Stephanie's most memorable sports moment at Union was winning the first state championship in Union Women's Soccer Program history in 2007 as a sophomore. Please welcome Hall of Fame inductee Stephanie Aiken Walker. Strength and conditioning coach Russell Dennison. Serving as Union Public Schools' first true ex-strength and conditioning coach from 2008 to 2012, Union Athletics won 22 state championships during Coach Dennison's tenure. A certified strength and conditioning specialist, Coach Dennison graduated from the University of Oklahoma with an arts and science degree in 2005 and was a member of the OU football team. Coach Dennison is currently an assistant strength and conditioning coach with the University of Oklahoma football program. During his time at the OU, the football program was named in 2012 and 2015 Big 12 champions and won the Sugar Bowl champions in 2014. Coach Dennison's most memorable sports moment of Union was watching the kids who were freshmen his first year in 2008 win their fourth straight championship in the final game against Redskins in 2011. Please welcome Hall of Fame inductee Russell Dennison. Assistant football and head baseball coach Mark Garner. Having spent 18 years with Union Athletics, Coach Garner served as an offensive assistant football coach and also spent 5 years at the helm of the Union baseball program. In total, Coach Garner has coached over 35 years with various stops at Dex, Spiro, Edmond, Union, Broken Arrow, McAllister, and most recently since the last season at Ada High School. Includes 7 state runner-up finishes and 5 state championships, which he was a part of during his football coaching days at Union. Coach Garner was honored by being selected as a 2003 OCA All-State and Jim Ford coach, as well as being selected twice to be a part of the Oklahoma Texas Bullet Bowl coaching staff in 1998 and 2010. In baseball, Coach Garner led the baseball program from 1995 to 1999 with a record of 137 wins and 55 losses in 3 regional championships. Coach Garner received his bachelor's degree in education from the University of Tulsa and his master's degree in administration from Northeastern State University. Coach Garner's most memorable sports moment at Union was building relationships with student athletes and watching them achieve their goals winning championships. Please welcome Hall of Fame inductee Coach Mark Garner. Athletic contributors Jim and Liz D. Also known as the voice of the Union Redskins, Jim D. has volunteered his services as a football public address announcer for over 23 years, with his wife Liz alongside as a PA partner during the same time. Having worked with 6 athletic directors and 4 head football coaches, the Deans were a staple in the press box, making sure the main scripts were delivered on time and student athletes were properly identified. In addition, from 2003 to 2013, Liz Deans assisted a server with the coordination of the UU from her senior press box. The Deans were actively involved with activities for her 3 sons, Jim, Doc, and Dan, who all graduated from Union Public Schools. Jim Deans served on the Athletic Advisory Committee from 1991 to 1993 and was the president which featured Teachers of the Year honors from 1996 and again